You know what the difference between romance movies and real life is? Real life sucks.
Still with the Jess thing. It's been 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know.
What'd I tell you to do?
Get drunk and get over that stupid, short, blonde bitch.
Exactly. That's what you're gonna do. Get over her.
Isaac, I don't want to get over. I want to get her back. I'm gonna call her.
Don't call her! Don't you dare call her! Don't call her!
Yeah. I'm just calling to, you know, talk to you. How are you? Hey, that's a little harsh. Hey, hello? Hello? Hello?
Much of a beach family.
Oh yeah? Why's that?
Well, this one time, it might have been another one, but that's besides the point. Well, my dad threw this ball out for our dog Skip, like way out, and he just went running after it, and he got something like 20 meters out, and then this current just comes and starts taking him down the lift. And so we're all like sprinting down the beach, yelling his name and like scared out of our mind. It's not funny.
It really is.
And then this like massive wave comes and we can't see him at all. So we're like screaming our heads off. And then out of nowhere, Skip comes bounding down the beach with this ball in his mouth, like expecting some award for his bravery or something. I think that was the last time we took him to the beach.
That's one heck of a story. Isaac! I've got something to tell you, man. So, that's the plan. She comes from down there and goes up there. You can scout for me, and then I can catch her up and tell her that speech. You know, the one that I was telling you about? Sound good? Come on, man. Be a little supportive.
Yeah, definitely. It'll work.
Thanks, man.
What were the pages for that homework?
Here she comes.
Are you sure it's her?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's her. Definitely her.
I hope this works. It's my third act apology. I'm so sorry for everything that I've done and said. If you can please just give me this one chance, I'll make you the happiest person alive. Please.
It's just not as easy as
it is that easy.
Was it that easy? Cheating on me? If you really want to get me back, you're gonna have to do better than some stupid, bloody speech, Matt.
Jess, please.
Let's go.
The difference between romance movies and real life is? Real life sucks.